Big crowd here. And they're excited to see him. But Borna Coric.
Pace behind it. Certainly served well in Cincinnati.
Now there we go. It is the early break as Borna Coric says, "I'm having that." Continues to just have his range set for Borna Coric on this serve. Healthy lead already. That's more like it. It lets out a roar, Berrettini. Maybe just a little message to Borna Coric. This set not done yet. Terrific game. There we go. Big reaction from Berrettini. Big reaction from the crowd. Borna Coric finds some good serves at the last there. It is Borna Coric who takes the opening set for Croatia. And a double fault. It hands it on a plate. Here comes Berrettini. This could be curtains if he finds a double break here. Big game. Once again for Berrettini. It's the hardest he's had to work in this second set, and it might just get him over the line now. Carefully put away, and he's done well there, Borna Coric. He's done well, Berrettini. That was an awkward smash there on the back pedal. And it goes. He is nearly there. It is Berrettini who wins a blockbuster in Bologna. He comes from a set down to get the job done. And it means that Italy have won this tie with Croatia. Musetti in the first singles match, and Berrettini backed him up. And just listen to that reaction.